Robert Yates, the biggest what if in history, Stephen Light, or Colwit. But Stephen Light, he won a race, finished 7th in the points in 2007 for the Xfinity Series. He clearly was going to be better than David Gilland.